Marana teen is dead after she was struck by a car on I-10. The crash happened at the Marana exit last Friday morning. Marana police say the victim is a 14-year-old Marana High School freshman. Police say she was hit by a car while running across the eastbound lanes of I-10, and she was struck again by a truck. The girl was declared dead at the scene. There is no word on what led up to the teen being on the highway.